Hi everyone, welcome back to our last bimester in technology. This bimester, we're going to continue with Folklorama by finding great resources, taking notes, taking those notes, turning them into paragraphs, and finally we're going to be updating our student portfolio with information on food, clothing, and the arts from your Folklorama country. So let's begin. This bimester, we will be using a checklist. This will help you keep on track and focus to know what you have completed and what you still need to work on. Your first task will be to go to Google Classroom and take notes on food, clothing, and the arts. You will need to have enough notes that will allow you to write 5 great sentences, including your introduction and concluding sentence. For ideas on what kind of notes you should take, make sure you look at the ideas part of the doc. Remember, in order to find a great resource, we're still going to the Symbaloo to open up search engines that are just right for us. Any website that you use, you must be able to explain why it is a quality website. With those quality websites, you're going to be copying and pasting the URL into EasyBib to create a works cited page. This will then be copy and pasted into your student portfolio to show where you got your resources. Once all your notes are finished, you are going to create different pages in your student portfolio for food, clothing, and the arts. You'll be then taking your notes and copying and pasting them into the appropriate page, followed by turning them into paragraphs. The final step will be adding at least one image into each page and properly citing it. Well, we have a lot to do in a short amount of time, so let's get going.